thick and shiny Murkrow, and it's so high. Man on the bus.
Straight, good.
Delivery.
What?
The art center.
That's a gold berry. How did it escape? Come on, you. Gotcha!
Ooh. That was nerve-wracking.
Holy shit. I was like, one of these days, I'll go delivery trip and I'll find some shine. And it's happened. Damn, what's up? Whoa.
That's not it. Let's do it. Okay.
Not lost.
Holy crap.
No worries.
Okay,
yeah, that's all right. Thanks, we'll do that then. Thanks for letting us know. Bye. It's already come to delivery today, so it's done, Okay, it's up further.
It's just like the car, mate.
That's all I have to do, see, so I wrote myself in the van. That's what we've done today.
Oh, they're both male. My eyes are not the best. Like, there's no through roads.
You
can't go through there, apparently.
Yeah, but I'm there. Anything coming?
No. Which
one?
That way,
not. Green Street, where are you? Fuck's sake.
Damn, bloody.
You have a sign.
Yeah. The city.
Yeah, I don't see a single one. Nah.
There's no sign.
Okay, what have I done here? I think it's it. There is no more.
We got 9 minutes.
Go up to the top of the street and come back to Dodds. Dodds and Branch. I said, I'll reach a corner. Dodds and Branch. I'll show you where to go.
Roger.
She wants to meet us back there. Top of the street, the signpost. There's a sign there. No sign on it. Jesus.
Wells Street. There's a sign there, but
I need this street. What's this street?
Has to be a sign to get in there.
I hope so.
Nah, they just have it in the corner and that's it. See what
see
it is.
That is.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Grant Street.
Okay, so
Kilda Road.
So that's Dodge Street, that's the corner where...
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah, good. No signs down there anywhere. So we're in Grant Street.
Well, yep, we are definitely in Grant Street.
That's all right. It was on the corner of Grant and Dodds.
Okay.
And that was Dodds we were at. And she's going to direct us where we have to go.
Yep. Imagine that.
Wait 5 minutes, you'll probably see the publisher band.
Mm-hmm.
If not, we'll give her a ring.
Oh, that's crazy. Alright, might as well pause it. St. Kilda Road was back that way, wasn't it?
Cavanagh Street, that doesn't it? Come on, junction.
Is it alright if I clock off just after 11:30 today?
How many hours will you be done for the week?
Well, today would be like over 4 hours. Around 4 hours.
You might make it hard for yourself if you don't do 5 hour days, but that's alright if you want.
Yeah. Mostly because my hand cuts off. I mean, if anything, Thursday I can work longer because I'm still doing that training at Footscray.
Yeah.
I was contemplating on quitting because I'm like, I don't know, kind of over it too long, but then I don't know, finish it. It kind of enticed me to finish it.
That's probably a good thing to do.
Yeah, I mean, it made my legs stronger, that's for sure. That's not that. 2,000. Whoa. Let's go. Yeah, it's not that. First Snorlax spider. Yeah. Okay. Not bad.
I'll do that, not half a day. I'll do another one tomorrow.
Okay.
Get this empty.
Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, it's time. By the time I do that, it'll probably be after 11:30 and such. So that'll be fine. Huh?
Yeah,
we'll see.
Just get
that done there. Yeah. 3,000. Okay. Freeway. This is the Shiny Prince of Iron signing off.